Hi everybody and welcome back, it's DC Seymour. I'm gonna keep the camera here, if I can, on his face, because I don't have a shirt on. And I know that's weird to say right out, but it is extremely hot in here, and I don't particularly care for people to see my body. So, I don't want people to think it's me trying to look cool or anything. But that's why the camera's at this weird angle. So, anyway, just quick vlog and talk about the game I played. The game I played today at lunch was called Friday 13th. It's mostly a puzzle game. If you like puzzle games, I would recommend it. It's just you swipe, you find the right pathway to kill the people. There'll be people on certain parts of the map, and you just find the right pathway. That's how you play the game. I would give it about 2 stars, because I didn't really care for it. There wasn't much more beyond that than just a puzzle game. So it's cool. You can do these kills, so it'd be a great game. Second of all, I just say, I hope that everyone who lives in Missouri is okay, because there was a tornado last night, and I haven't heard where it hit. Oh, I do want to say, with the games and things, none of this content is mine. The only thing that is mine is the videos that I am making. The games are not mine, the ads are not mine, and the music on the ads or the games are not mine. So my day was pretty much normal. Work went so fast today. But anyway, thank you guys for all the support. Thank you for watching my videos. I hope you like the things I put up. Please like and subscribe on the buttons down there. And if you guys would like me to play something or review something, I do reviews as well. You haven't seen any reviews, but I do reviews. So if you'd like to see some of that, if you have ideas for things, please just tell me, because I'll be more than happy to put it in my videos. Anyway, guys, thanks for stopping by. Thanks for having a chat with me. I'll see you guys next time. Bye. DC out.